I love reading phonics.
Beth and the Bugs. Written by Sam Hay. Illustrated by Ann Johns. Beth is on a bug trip with Miss Hill and Class 2. Class 2, run up the path.
I spot a thick slug in the mud,
said Dot.
I spot a red moth on that log,
said Nat.
I spot a thin bug,
said Dom. Beth is sad.
I did not spot a bug,
said Beth.
I cannot tick my bug list.
Picnic?
Asks Miss Hill.
Yum,
said Beth. The kids sit on a big log. Beth gets a bun from her bag. But Beth has a shock.
Bugs!
Yells Beth.
Huh?
Beth spots a lot of bugs in the bag. Thud! The bag fell.
Ants,
said Miss Hill.
Top spot, Beth.
Beth can tick her bug list. But Beth has lost her bun.
Huh?